Welcome to the channel. Today I'm going to show you a Roblox Studio tutorial on how to make a tool. So all you need to do is insert a part. Okay, in the world, okay? Let's see where it is. I don't know where it is. Who cares? So now all we need to do is click it twice. Slowly. Then we can rename it. Now name it handle with a capital H. Now in the starter pack, you need to add a tool. Now you need to drag it into the tool. Then you could add a mesh or something. I'm just gonna add a meshes. Maybe I could do, Felipe. I don't know how to spell. Okay, never mind. We'll do Dominus. Yeah, Dominus. See? Now we can grab the mesh ID, copy, now paste it. Now give it a mesh. Wait, you know what? I can just drag this mesh right into here. Okay, there. Now we've made a Dominus tool. Let's test it out. The reason you need to name it handle is so it's stuck to your like hand. See. Okay. There. See? You got a Dominus. So that is my short tutorial on how to make a tool. By the way, it doesn't have to be a Dominus. You can add any mesh you want. You can make the part that's going to be the tool look like anything you want. You can do basically anything with the tool. I've even made an animated Bloxy Cola. I'll show you. Okay, delete that. Animated Bloxy Cola by Mr. Debro. It's a free model you can get. Go get it. It's pretty cool. It's just a custom Bloxy Cola that's animated. You can get it. This is a tool I actually made. I just got a mesh. So what I did was I got the Bloxy Cola scripts and then put it in a Bloxy Cola. So this is what it looks like. Wait, I forgot you need a R6. Since I'm not going to do that, I'm just going to make a noob. Starter character. Just a starter character for this. There. Starter character. That actually might be my next tutorial. After it's done loading, you can see. So this is my animated Bloxy Cola that I made a while ago. All I did was get the Goldie Cola scripts and put it in a Bloxy Cola. And the end result is... let me just turn my volume up. Is that my volume? No. Oh, that's my sensitivity. How sensitive is that? I actually like the sensitivity. Cool. But anyways, that's gonna do it for this video. Goodbye.